We are the Scottish Falsetto Sock Puppet Theatre, and so am I, and so is he. And now we're going to do Deadpool. Deadpool, yes. He's very different, because Deadpool, he breaks the fourth wall, careless. Does he do that often? He does it quite a lot, yeah. Is it every fourth wall? Sorry? Does he ever break two in succession? No. No, he doesn't break a literal wall, not a literal wall. Okay. No, what he does is brick walls. Sorry? Does he do every fourth brick wall? No. No, he doesn't break an actual wall. Well, but you said he breaks the fourth wall. Ah, the fourth wall, that's right. So that'd be in Queensferry then, sorry? Is it on the Edinburgh side or is it on the Fife side? It's on neither side. It's not a fourth wall, it's a fourth wall. That's nuanced, that. Try doing that in an English accent. So it doesn't break any walls anywhere near the fourth. No! Deadpool, who's probably never even been to Scotland, he breaks the... Deadpool has obviously been to Scotland. He'd only be Pool if he came from anywhere else. Comes to Scotland, he's pure Deadpool. Yeah, right. So, what he does is he breaks the fourth wall. It's a theatrical convention. It means he talks directly to the audience. What? Like we're doing now? Hiya, all right? I mean, I feel rather rude when we're not doing it. Yep. Yes, but in comic books, it was revolutionary in the 2000s when Deadpool talked directly to the readers. Oh, you mean like they're doing the Beano? What? Hiya, readers. And the reader's voice goes, what are you doing, Dennis? And Dennis is like, oh, don't say anything, readers, but I'm going to play a prank. And the reader's voice is like, Jim Scrivens, help my boob. And Dennis is all, yeah. I know they've been doing it in the Beano for about 70 years. Yeah. But Deadpool, I mean, they did it in the Dandy as well. And in the Topper and the Beezer. Yes, I know. But the point is that Deadpool is a Nutty. Do you remember Nutty? Oh, and Sparky. Do you remember the Sparky with that little wee racist fella on the front cover? Yes. But the point is with Deadpool that he's in Marvel Comics and they're about 50 years behind the Beano. Yes, but probably wouldn't get a wee racist man on the front cover for years. Okay. Do you want to do Deadpool or what? Yeah, all right. Someone's not been getting his cow pie, eh, kids? Would you stop talking to them? I'm just breaking the fourth bridge. Would you please? So as well as breaking the fourth wall, Deadpool is controversial. Because he's a mercenary. What are the other three? What? The other three walls, what are they? Well, they were the walls of the theatre, weren't they? There's the one behind you, and the two on either side of you, and then in front of you, there's no wall. There's never been a wall. If there was a fourth wall between you on the stage and the punters out there, that would be a shit theatre. It wouldn't last a week. Well, it'd be all like, to be or not to be. And the reader's voice would be like, we can't hear you, Dennis. And Dennis would be like, I said to be or not to be. Ooh, here comes my dad with a slipper. And the reader's voice would be like, oh, we wanted to see that. And okay, there's not a literal wall. Is it because Deadpool's broken it? Yes. Yes, that's why it is. The superheroes. We're doing the superheroes in a show tonight. They've got to be good and they've got to be strong and they basically mustn't be shy.